Hello guys, welcome to 4D Day. When we're playing the video game or struggling with working, it may occur a blue screen showing the code. Critical process die Windows 11. It will be a heavy blow for us. So we need to fix it such that it doesn't happen again. If you face this issue as well, you can keep going along this video. And before start, please subscribe to us, and you won't miss other videos. Method 1. Fix the blue screen issue by startup repair. You can search reset this PC on searchbox. You will enter the advanced options screen. After getting into advanced mode, you can click troubleshoot and click advanced option. Next, click startup repair and see if your issue get fixed. If not, you need to use command prompt. Method 2. Fix the blue screen issue by command prompt. At the same screen of advanced option, choose command prompt. You will type a bunch of command, so don't be distracted. First, type bdcedit. Enter. You will find OS device. It could be C or any other letter. Type bootrec/fixmbr. And hit enter. bootrec/fixboot. Hit enter. If you get denied, you can use the next following command. Type bootsect/n60sys. Hit enter. Then, type bootrec/fixboot. Hit enter. bootrec/rebuildbcd. Hit enter. Type bcd. Bootc /windows. Press enter. And then, type chkdskc/f. Hit enter. Now system start to scan all PC and system file to check integrity violation. Wait the verification completed. Type sfc/scano. And press enter. Now, you can close the command prompt. Return to advanced options screen. Choose turn off your PC. You can see computer restarts. Your blue screen issue should get fixed. Method 3. Fix blue screen by 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. If you cannot turn on your PC, you can use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius. 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius is a useful and efficient tool that can fix any blue screen issue. First, launch 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius on another PC. Insert a USB drive. Select your USB drive to be a boot disk to repair your dead computer. Click Create Now and continue. Now, we can wait for it to finish downloading. Then, insert this boot disk to your dead computer. Follow the instruction. Put the computer into boot menu. For my computer, it's Dell. So, quickly press F12 again and again until you see the Windows logo. Then, click your USB from the left UEFI boot devices. After loading, you can use 4DDIG Windows Boot Genius to repair your computer. Click Automatic Repair. Choose the operating system partition. Now, we only need to wait it finish, and your issue will get fixed. Alright, this is all for today. If you like this video, please subscribe us and give us a thumbs up. See you guys in the next video.